Island on the Swannanoa River Road.
This was an antique store that we would always go to. It's just a giant, it was called the Antique Tobacco Barn. It's like a huge warehouse. It's completely gone.